Thousands of people in Britain desperately need kidney transplants to save their lives, so the Kidney Research Fund is pushing for more people to carry cards and for more cash for research into the disease. The recent furore over using pigs' organs transplanted into humans is seen as a premature red herring.
We are possibly 10 years away from such a breakthrough, and in that 10 years there will be literally thousands and thousands of people who will die. So don't be misled by this premature publicity of what may happen in the year 2000 and on.